Unasema uzee si umvi ni ujanja kama huu. Kwingineko mtazamaji, jopo kazi linaloongozwa na gavana Wycliffe Oparanya lililobuniwa kutathmini masuala yanayoathiri sekta ya sukari humu nchini linakutana mjini Kisumu na viongozi kutoka maeneo yanayokuzamiwa ili kujadili na kupata mwafaka wa kuifufua sekta hiyo kikamilifu. Waziri wa Kilimo Mwangi Kiunjuri anatarajiwa kuhudhuria hafla hiyo ambayo inaendelea kwa sasa. Hebu tuvuke kule ambapo naarifiwa kwamba gavana wa Kakamega Wycliffe Oparanya anatoa hotuba yake kwenye mkaole.
And more so the farmers' interest. And that's what I've been doing. When it comes to other issues, this is a national responsibility. And that's why the issue of payment, we have been talking to the CS here, and CS here who represents the Ministry of Agriculture. This is a rare opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, that has been availed to us to be able to come up with a lasting solution to the problems of the sugar sector. And I think we must look at this issue very, very objectively. If we bring too many issues, because none of us sitting here has a solution, I think it's only the president. Because if you see or you hear of the money involved in this sector, it's enormous. And this needs the state to make a decision. So we have also equally been concerned the payment of farmers. And I remember yesterday when I talked to my co-chair, the CS Agriculture, I emphasized this issue of payments, that it was important that we pay farmers before going to meet them. And that is my position at the moment. In fact, after this meeting, I'm hopeful all of us will be together so that we issue a press statement to outline the important issues that we have agreed here and the way forward before we present this report to the president. Otherwise, this is an opportunity for you to actually give out, make your comments. I don't have a solution, but I will be a moderator of this meeting. Your problems are my problems. But I'm just this side to moderate, and I've been given that responsibility to moderate. Otherwise, I'm supposed to be sitting that particular side. If the CS was here, I would have allowed him to chair the meeting, because maybe where he comes from, there is no sugar cane. So I will be that side asking him questions or telling him what he is supposed to do as CS in charge of agriculture. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will now take this opportunity to maybe welcome the Secretariat to guide us how we are going to take this session forward, what is expected of us, and please, if you have given a chance, be brief as possible, get to the point, so that you are able to finish this meeting in the next 2 hours. So Karibu Magara here is from the Ministry of Agriculture, is the chair of this technical committee. So Magara, or if the CS has to present, is okay. Do you have a projector, or is it a matter of talking? I don't know how they will comprehend.
I asked if something
else. Yes, okay. So this is your chance. So can you proceed?
Naam mtazamaji, tunaendelea kufuatilia jopo kazi hilo ambalo ufaafu wake utakuwa unafaa zaidi ufufuzi wa sekta miwa na kampuni ambazo zimekuwa zikizaga kudorora na